demonstrates nothing more than the exquisite interdependence of all existences, it must have been achieved. Another fact which must also be brought out is the close relationship between all these evolutions of nature, from the celestial sun down to the humblest violet vehicle. 2. The ocean was radiant light, which was fire, heat, motion. These three are the subjective life manifesting objectively. Fire, the essence of the first logos. Electric fire, spirit, heat, duality, the essence of the second logos. Solar fire, the sun aspect, consciousness, motion, the essence of the third logos. Fire vibration, matter, macrocosm. First logos, second logos, heat, third logos, the sun, Venus, Mercury, Saturn, the microcosm, the monad, the ego, fire, motion, electric fire, solar fire, the personality fire by friction, the mental body lure power, the astral body love wisdom, the physical body, the brain, the heart, lower organs, active intelligence, monad, ego, personality, the will to live or to be, electric, duality, our love between two, solar, the fire of mind, the relation between fire by friction. This is the subjective expression. Inner power. Love and wisdom. Activity or intelligence. This is the objective expression. Inner power. Love and wisdom. Activity or intelligence. This is the subjective expression. Fire. Heat. Motion. This is the objective expression. Inner power. Electric fire. Love, wisdom. Solar fire. Active intelligence. THEETHERICBODYANDRANA97. Neither evolution which acts as the transmuting force throughout the system. Lastly, all work with fire.
Prana. 2. It is the assimilator of prana. 3. It is
98ATREATISCONCOSMICFIRE. Positive and expulsive in respect to the dense physical body. The second function that of assimilation is strictly balanced or internal. As stated earlier, the pranic emanations of the sun are absorbed by the etheric body, via certain centers which are found principally in the upper part of the body, from whence they are directed. Downwards to the center which is called the etheric spleen, as it is the counterpart in etheric matter of that organ. The main center for the reception of prana is present in the center between the shoulder blades. Another has been allowed to become partially dormant and man through the uses of so-called civilization, and is situated slightly above the solar plexus. In the coming moon race, and increasingly in this, the necessity for the exposure of these two centers to the rays of the sun will be appreciated with a corresponding improvement in physical vitality and adaptability. These three centers, 1, between the shoulder blades, 2, about the diaphragm, 3, and the spleen, make, if one could but see it, a radiant etheric triangle. This triangle is the originating impulse for the later pranic circulation throughout the entire system. The etheric body is really a network of fine channels, which are the component parts of one interlacing fine cord, one portion of this cord being the magnetic link which unites the physical and the astral bodies in which a snap are broken after the withdrawal of the etheric body from the dense physical body at the time of death. The silver cord is loosed, as the Bible expresses it, 44, and this is the basis of the legend of the faithful sister who cuts the thread of life with the dreaded shears. The etheric web is composed of the intricate weaving of this vitalis cord, and apart from the seven centers. 44, the Bible, ECC, 12, 6, THETHE.
I'm not sure if you're going to be able to do that.